hip or thigh for support. Place your right triceps on the inside of your right thigh. A key performance tip, keep your triceps pressed against your thigh at all times during the exercise. Now, holding the dumbbell in your right hand with an overhand grip and with your elbow slightly bent, inhale fairly deeply and hold the breath as you curl the weight up so that it comes close to touching your chest. As you reach the top point, pause, exhale, and return to the starting position under control. To vary your workout and work the biceps a little harder, turn the dumbbell up or supinate slightly as you curl toward the top of the movement, then return back to a straight wrist or neutral position as you lower down to the starting point.